Say hi to Kyrie.
You bet. Are we back in the same place?
Yeah!
This is the other Twilight Town. Roxas's Twilight Town.
There's gotta be an entrance into the Dark Realm somewhere. Let's split up! This is it!
What is this place?
Well, which way should we go?
Riku! Kyrie!
Moving, or the darkness will overtake you. Get going!
Why?
Don't ask, just do it!
You okay?
I kidnapped Kyrie, but she got away from me. After that, Syax caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Syax. Got it memorized? Now go save her!
Leave us alone!
You're fading away.
You know what I mean? Not that nobodies actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go. Find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? Haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel. This leads to...
Come on, let's get going!
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember? What you're saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing. He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart. And that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
Take this.
Yeah.